What's up, guys? Josh from BGN. I'm going to show you how to get free guns on Far Cry 3. Now, generally, you can buy guns in the stores, but if you just keep turning on these towers, then they become free. So that's a very recommended thing to do, because I've just been going around and turning on these towers and getting free guns. And it's worked out very well for me. So a good thing to do is to stay away from the rogues, since there'll be pirates constantly driving by. As long as you're not in places where there are cougars or jaguars or bulls, dangerous places, or if not, just stay crouched, stay low, and stay hidden. See you soon, guys. I got blocked in my way. What I try to do is try to sneak around them. Car is probably going to drive by here soon, so I'm going to get out of here. There's a cheetah. I'm just gonna run up and ambush this cheetah. Yeah, it's coming here. I might need to engage them once I find this thing. Hopefully not. Thank you. So we go, there's a cave. There's a place, I don't know. There's a temple. It gets you a lot of experience too. Alright, so I've done 9 of them. And I just unlocked the MP5. So, yeah, just keep doing this. Every time you unlock one, you'll get bigger and better guns, which will help you get through resistance and unlock more. So, yeah, thanks for watching.